not allow this
plague
to spread.
Ready. Remember, these people are all infected with the plague and will die soon. Let's burn Stratholme to protect the remaining border along the skirt.
I can only help you with a clean death. That was just the beginning.
Yes, this is the beginning. I've been waiting for you, young prince. As you can see, your people are now mine. I will now turn House of the High Household until the flame of life has been slain.
I won't allow it, Mal'Ganis. Better that these people die by my hand than serve as your slaves in death.
Mal'Ganis will send out some of his Scourge minions to interfere with us. Those of you with the strongest steel and magic shall go forth and destroy them. I will lead the rest of my forces in purging Stratholme of the infected.
Oh. fun.
I can't cast that yet. Best of charge.
Champions, meet me at the town hall at once. We must take the fight to Mal'Ganis. Saved. Follow me. I know the way through. Yes, I'm glad I guessed you before the plague. What is this sorcery? Mal'Ganis appears to have more than Scourge in his arsenal. We should make haste. I must for Lordaeron, and neither your words nor your actions will stop me.
We'll see.
Light have mercy.
The quickest path to Mal'Ganis lies behind that bookshelf ahead. This will only take a moment. I'm relieved this secret passage still works. sacrifice.
Let's move through here as quickly as possible. If the undead don't kill us, the fires might.
Enough. We must move again. Allow this justice will be done.
Let's go.
inside the tortoise. It is there that your true destiny will unfold.
I'll hunt you to the ends of the earth if I have to. Do you hear me? To the ends of the earth! You performed well this day. Anything that Mal'Ganis has left behind is yours. Take it as your reward. I must now begin plans for an expedition to Northrend.